Well, Camwanda 18-year-old Ledford senior Harrison Rhodes is already a really good race car driver. And in just a couple of weeks, if he does what he's capable of doing, many more exciting opportunities just might open up. Harrison Rhodes has only been alive for the last 18 of Bowman Gray Stadium's 63 historic years. But he already knows quite a bit about the track.
We hear about it every week at school, and everybody's going to Bowman Gray, all the 18,000 people that get here each week. So
pretty soon, some of those 18,000 people will be cheering for him. In early June, this Ledford senior is scheduled to make his debut in the K&N Pro Series East, one of NASCAR's most well-known developmental series.
This is a big deal.
Yeah, definitely. Got a lot of friends and family coming out to support us. Chick-fil-A of the Triads helping us out for the race, so got to give them a big shout-out.
On that very topic, racing, unlike almost every other sport, lives and dies by sponsorships. And at a time when household names like Kurt Busch and Trevor Bayne are having trouble getting them, you can only imagine how tough it is for teenage drivers. Harrison's father, Gene, doesn't have to imagine. His son's been racing since he was 10.
I really wouldn't want to go back and add it up. I don't.
That
I don't,
much?
I don't. Well, you know. Really, fortunately, Harrison's been. He's been blessed and been very, pretty successful in what he's done. So he's been a top performer typically in the series that we've been in. So he quite often will try to get, you know, win those monies to put back into the program. But let's face it, most people are upside down in this.
Literally and figuratively, Gene Rhodes plays a big role in helping to keep the 37 car right side up. On race days, he's his son's spotter.
I would eventually like to retire from that position and let somebody else do that. But we do have a great relationship, and we separate it. And you know, I know that's my kid out there running around, and, you know, we just pray for his safety and do the best we can.
I think the biggest thing is patience. You know, just got to get out there, keep my nose clean, and qualify well and be there for the end, definitely. I think the person that stays out of trouble is going to have a solid top five easy.
Harrison Rhodes, he's on the fast track to success, and he's this week's Flow Athlete of the Week.
Should be an awfully competitive field in a couple of weeks. Action sports superstar Travis Pastrana and Chase Elliott, the son of former Cup Series champ Billy Elliott, are also scheduled to complete that race. Is Saturday night, June 2nd at Bowman Gray Stadium.